kitchen.
Okay, so here we go.
So
here we go.
For Will's birthday, I'm going to make him a very nice treat, which is a wrap that consists of a fruit roll-up and some nacho cheese. Here we go.
This is how we do it in Biloxi,
this
baby.
This is how we do it.
Oh, that's so nice.
Oh, that looks awesome.
It
actually looks good.
Yeah. Biloxi cuisine.
Actually, yes.
This is like a Kool-Aid pickle. This is what's going to take over for Kool-Aid pickles.
All right.
You ready?
We'll get. I need to get a nice. All right.
Have you sampled it?
Okay. Beautiful.
Good.
Are you gonna feed it to him?
Yeah. I know that it's good. I know that it's warm.
Yeah.
Oh man. This makes me want to pee for some reason.
Oh my.
Is it savory and sweet all at the same time, Will?
It's spicy and sweet.
Do you think...
Don't puke. This one's really bad for some reason, GM.
Come on, have another bite.
No.
Yeah, well, why don't you feed it to the dog?
No, that'd be mean. Oh, no.
Oh,
don't put it
no, Will.
You're not going to finish it?
If you finish that, I'll buy you a drink tonight.
It's his birthday. We're going to buy him a drink anyway.
Shh, don't tell him.
It's a Cheez Whiz wrap fruit roll.
Oh, now it's merged with the other one.
No, it's separating. Here it is. Here's my baby.
Oh, look at Cheez Whiz all over your hands. Oh, this is so...
Clean that up.
I will. You eat that first.
I will be. Oh,
I can't breathe. Oh, Jesus.
It just tastes like remarkably bad. You in hell.
Kitchen.